It was a star-studded birthday night for Kapoor and Sons actor Sidharth Malhotra. The actor hosted a birthday bash for all the people of Tinsel Town. The eek villain actor could not escape the eyes of shutterbugs and even cut cake with media. Donning black attire, the birthday boy was all prepped up for his birthday night. The Jabariya Jodi actor turned 34 on January 16 and was greeted by several Bollywood guests at his house. Karishma Kapoor, Kriti Senon, Nusrat Bharucha were seen at the midnight party rocking all black attires respectively, while Sonakshi Sinha chose went for blue at the occasion. Karan Johar and Raveena Tondo were also spotted at the celebration night. Jacqueline Fernandez, Neha Upia with Angad Bedi as well as Meera Rajput were also seen at housewarming party of the birthday boy. Sidharth, who appeared in Uyari along with Manoj Bajpayee, will be seen in Jabariya Jodi opposite Pariniti Chopra,